four women fighting in the corner.
Who's going? I think Mickey James would probably be weaker in like a in a ladder type match or Hell in a Cell.
God, two women in Hell in a Cell. I could get violent. I don't know who's gonna go first. I really don't. It looks like Cammy's in trouble.
Nice suplex by Maleficent in the corner.
It's definitely causing some trouble in this match for everybody. I have no idea who's gonna win this one. This is definitely really intense. Oh, look at that. High knee. Yeah. Face buster there by Maleficent. Clothesline.
Nice.
I mean, all these matches for Destruction Mania 2 are just adding up here. I mean, every match is just going to fill another slot, and this one's definitely going to fill another one in.
Nice clothesline by
Sonya
Blade.
Look out. Oh, could have just broken Solak in half.
Another backbreaker delivered by Maleficent. Now Sonya's going to have a try.
Cammy
to the rescue right there.
Maleficent's all over the place. What I've been told is next week the winner is supposed to give their match type, so I'm not looking forward to that segment at all.
We can put the earmuffs on.
I like that.
You know, like in a movie, old school, earmuffs. He's right there. All you gotta do is say earmuffs.
Maleficent now starting to get real groove going. Oh, elbow
nice.
By Psylocke.
High risk maneuver by Psylocke. Now it's Paris and Cammy.
She's just taunting. What are you doing? Oh, a move by Sonya. Oh, Cammy could be out here. Oh. One, two, three. Cammy's gone.
Cammy's gone. She is our first victim.
And the match is thinning out here. We got three left now. Oh, God. What a violent kick. Looks like they're teaming up to go after Maleficent.
Nice elbow drop.
What are you doing, Sonya?
Sonya's got to realize that they can't beat Maleficent one-on-one.
Oh. Man, Sonya really showing some impressive ring skills there. I haven't really seen her wrestle in the ring. The Divas wrestler we saw in the Hardcore title go to the ring.
Nice bulldog.
Wrist lock tie-up. What the hell is this? Oh!
Nice maneuver by Sonya.
I think it's it for just, that's it. That's all.
Maleficent
just barely got a shoulder up. Saying, let's go, Sonya. Now, Maleficent, now who's she going to go after? Oh, she counters it. Rob Steiner in the crowd, apparently. Oh, forearm shot by Solak. Maleficent just going in for her shots.
Maleficent picking up Sonya by her hair and slamming her back down.
Look at this now. Look at this. Oh!
Facebuster misses as Psylocke goes for the facebuster.
I think we're going to be down to our final two here. Oh, here we go.
We are.
Here we go. The kick. It's countered. What's he going to do? Oh, look at this! What a counter!
The side driver.
Oh my God! Hear that scream of agony from Maleficent.
One, two, and three.
It's over.
Psylocke wins,
my friend.
Thank you.
Now one can only imagine what match he's going to pick. God, I don't want to know.
It's gonna be a sadistic one for sure.
Maybe it'll be a Brian Panties match, then we all win.
Don't look for it.
Damn it.
Psylocke wants to win the title, not in gear.
Psylocke is going to Destruction Mania 2 to face Mickey James. But she's going to lose anyway, so it's pointless.
So says you. My money is on that.
Psylocke is trying to get women's title back in Destruction Mania 2.
Dear PlayStation, I know in God of War 3 you're this Kratos guy seeking vengeance against the gods, but since my boyfriend got it, he's been totally ignoring me.
Okay. Oh. Okay, hold on.
Hello?
Thanks for coming.
God of War 3, rated M for mature.
PlayStation.
We're back.
Thanks for coming.
main event qualifier.
Approaching the ring,
and now, as you said before, the one is not good without the other, so how does Presley fare? Now, Presley, he's been a better singles wrestler than Chesney. He was in the the Road to Glory tournament. He made it to the semifinals against Lance Burton, so he actually has...
I like Presley in this match.
Yeah.
I don't know. Of course, we don't know who he's facing yet, but, you know, it all depends. That could change here in 30 seconds. But I definitely think Presley is the more experienced of the two.
Yes, he is, but it depends who he faces here.
Right.
That's
the thing.
We're both dancing, you can't see us. We're both coming.
Don't say that. Don't say that line, you can't see us. Don't say that. I was thinking about that today with John Cena. It's funny how when he was a heel, he was the rapper, people cheered him. But now he's a face, people boo him. That's kind of offsetting. Oh boy. Now see, I would normally pick Elvis in any situation, but when he says Nico, I don't like his chances.
I gotta go with Nico.
I don't like his chances.
From Brooklyn, New York.
Because Nico's a murderer.
And you know what? The thing about Nico is...
he's a murderer.
Yeah, that thing too, but...
With a stick.
The thing about Nico is... now, I do like Nico in this match, don't get me wrong, because I think he's a really established competitor and he's really tough. But the thing I think about Nico is his mind so clouded over Captain Murphy still being alive. That was one of his biggest goals he wanted to do at Rule the Ring, and he didn't get it done.
Right.
Could that be still weighing on his mind?
I don't think that's weighing on his mind so much. I think it's actually a relief because now he won't be going to jail for homicide.
Well, he still should be. Or attempted anyway.
I definitely think that, if anything, in my opinion, I think Murphy being alive loses his mind. But
this would definitely be a really good match. Two great matches left on the card tonight. Nico versus Elvis and Vega versus Victor Fang. Two former world champions in the main event tonight.
And that should be a good one. Well, this match starts off, I want to hit on something you said earlier on about Shawn Michaels. Shawn, you've been my favorite. The Doctor's not that old, guys. The Doctor is 27 years old. The Doctor has liked Shawn Michaels ever since 1988 when he debuted with a little guy named Marty Jannetty. They were part of the Rockers. Shawn, you've been my favorite ever since that day. Thank you for the memories. And I hope you have a great life. And I hope we see you from time to time in the WWE Universe.
Definitely. And also, I'd say something about that. I know this sounds kind of weird, but all you fans out there, all the fans that watch DWA every week, you probably should be thankful that Shawn Michaels wrestled in WWE, because when I was a kid and I watched wrestling, he was the first person I saw, and that's who got me into wrestling. So probably without Shawn Michaels, I probably wouldn't be doing this show. So that's a big thing from him. And obviously, as the Doctor said, I watched him ever since I was a kid. Not in 1988, because you know I was just born.
You were just born.
But I did watch him for the longest time, and that's who I saw. And I mean, and I've watched Shawn Michaels DVDs all week, and they just have nothing but the best to say about him, and obviously it's all true. Michaels is the best, probably the best of all time, best showman. I mean, he just put his body and soul on the line to please the fans, and he did that every single match.
When people were booing Shawn, I was cheering for him. I cheered for him. I can honestly say I've got friends and family to back me up on that. Nothing except for good things have ever come out of my mouth about Shawn Michaels, and I gotta admit, men admit when they cry. I didn't cry full-heartedly, but this last Monday Night on Raw when he gave his farewell speech, a tear definitely strolled down the Doctor's cheek.
I don't know about you, but I definitely got teary-eyed about it.
I got a little bit teary-eyed. And to see old ladies in the audience, not old, but middle-aged 50s women in the audience, and young guys crying, you know, together, it just goes to show you what he meant to the wrestling world.
I mean,
we probably should be paying more attention to this match.
This is actually a good match.
But Shawn's match, or Shawn's career, overshadows any one match we could have in the DWA.
Obviously,
it's a storybook career.
I mean, that just shows a testament to how good Shawn Michaels was. No one, I don't think anyone's ever had an emotional leave like Shawn Michaels has.
Right. And a lot of times, you know, He lost the Undertaker last 2 years, but he's beaten the Undertaker 3 or 4 times in his career. He knows he could beat him. He beat him before, and he just couldn't do it this time.
Well, hopefully we'll call more of this match here in a minute. Just got to get the right frame of mind.
shoulder tackle.
That first call of the match here. Nico, Russian leg sweep.